यस मैम.
गुड आफ्टरनून दिव्या. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्लीज एक्सेप्ट माय सिंसियर रिगार्ड्स टू मी माय सेल्फ मॉम. अ ब्यूटीफुल प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर एवरी वुमन कैन गेट हर सक्सेस इन हर ओन लाइफस्टाइल जर्नी. एंड आई रियली सैल्यूट टू मिस सरबरी दत्ता फॉर टेकिंग फैबुलस इनिशिएटिव टू गिव राइज इन सक्सेस एंड वन अमेजिंग ऑरा टू एवरी वुमन हु एक्चुअली नीडेड इन देयर कॉम्प्लीशन इन देयर ड्रीम्स. सो माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर शैली भूटानी, पैशनेट एडवोकेशनिस्ट, लीडर, मेंटर, advisor, CBSE master training, author, motivational speaker and international relationship counsel. Since 23 years, long time experience in education. As since childhood, Divya, I have been very ambitious. I belong to Delhi. My family equal treatment made me believe that I am no less than any man. So all this gave birth to me ambitious of girl. Since then, I have convinced myself to believe that Shelly, you can do anything. Everything is possible in this world. And above all, God has given me a lot of capabilities and I can change the world for good. So I promise myself that I won't let my capabilities and ambitions die from the want of routine and the secured life. So I have tried working for different establishments. And my belief is that in this world, everything is possible, irrespective of gender. No matter whether you are man or woman, but if one is ready to take the charge, everything is possible in this world. So my parents, my sister inspired me to stand up for what I believe in event if it makes me stand out. So I had a courage of convinced to believe that I can make a difference and create a sustainable impact in multiple ways. So it is my great enthusiasm that I have here in Me Myself program, and I'm educational leader and administrator in charge of all the programs and initiative. And my greatest strength include, number one is collaborative leadership. Strategic planning, I'm very good in this. Empowering educators to develop their own goals, leadership, and instructional skills. Independent academic program development in technology in each and every aura. Since journey is actually lonely for the educationist or for the edu leaders, but I was not alone. There is no doubt that leadership is the only experience, but the need to make unpopular decisions, the need to stand alone and often apart, all mean that loneliness is part and parcel of your own job. That doesn't mean that principal needs to be alone, but now more than ever, it's really important to establish community. All the principals have support network, alliance in other schools, associations, appraisals, all of these provide really perspective and balance of principle. Though it's time to relax in what network we want to be, but not more than ever. It is important to belong, but to being according to our own needs and wants. So this is really, I'm expressing my sincere thanks to all those who have done efforts to improve me. Without their impressive and incredible passion for the students, I would not be what I am today, right? So they have made a great, great difference in my life. I can't thank them enough for all my mentors have done for me. My mentor vision, wisdom, passion is apparent. They recognize me most when my students told me, I quote here, please listen that this is my student's quotation. Madam, every time you hold an assembly, or speak to us as a teacher, you do an incredible job of listening to any concern of the staff and keep us excited about improving our own school. Your impact has really made a difference. Thank you, Ayanto. So when school parents, when institutions, when management, when students will appraising you, so automatically this strong leadership which is a foundation of school success. And without you, that would not be possible without staff, without teamwork, without the students. Anything is, you know, required for your journey. So inspiring our own students to achieve their dreams every single day. So here I proudly saying, one child, one teacher, one book, even one pen can change the whole world. It's really changed. It's really true. So thank you so much, everyone. I hope that I have took only 5 minutes because I really want to say more, but it's okay, time buys. So everything for giving opportunity today to express my Edu Leader journey in front of you all. But Divya, I really want to show my beautiful presentation. I took another 5 minutes, if you will allow me. Otherwise, I will just share in the last one too.
Okay, so since we are, you know, talking to you, I'll just give you the rights to share so that you can share. And maybe then we can have one-to-one convo. And in the meantime, I can, I'm, you know, welcoming Neelu ma'am, who has joined us while you are speaking. Okay. So Neelu ma'am, we welcome you to this spotlight event of Busy Moms. And we are looking forward to, you know, having a one-to-one conversation with you as well.
Thank you so much, Neelu ma'am. Thank you so much.
Okay. Just a second. Okay. I have given the right of multiple participants. If you can just try them.
So shall I share?
Yeah. This is lovely. Ma'am, this is such a lovely presentation. You actually took me back to the memory lane of my school days, and I have also worked as a teacher.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
I also had a principal, you know, resembling same your personality. She was Bhola Madam.
Okay.
Back in Gujarat.
Okay.
So yeah, looking at your journey of experience in education industry for 23 years, right? More than 23 years. So I would just like to know more about it. I know that over the, it's more than a decade that you have been into this industry. So I believe that you might have faced challenges when, the generation was changing, the rules and regulations were changing, the mindset and the thought process of parents as well as the children were changing.
Yeah.
So how did you cope up with that? And, how you tried to balance that between the parents, teachers and the children?
Divya, it was really a good question, because with the early morning light and with the dawn turning into the night, you won't believe it. There's only one thought in my mind. Why are not my days so bright? Right? So why are the colors so light? Why are not the colors so light? So where are the golden days? Who shall show me its pathway? Louder than the thunder and the faster than the light. Shall I travel to reach my sight? Shall I travel of this journey with a success? So full of lonely, lovely ways to make every moment cherished. As who knows the future, life keeps on perishing. But I smiled thinking that how beautiful everybody supported me from their core of your heart. Because I just earlier said to you that I'm not lonely. It's a journey, basically. It's not a destination. I talked about the shifting sands when we built our institution. The reality of being a leader is that we never arrive at the final destination. Never ever. We never quite master the job. Okay. So there is always going to be a new cohort of learning, demographic changes, government. Because this time nowadays, COVID pandemic. So this was really a challenge when it came up in education sector.
Absolutely.
Nobody was aware about this digital virtual technology. Nobody. And no one can think of it as small children has this change of history to wear the mask on their face. And, they are set hearts to hearts in front of this laptop or mobile where they were not allowed to use it. But now this is a time that they can, need to aiming their own future with this technology too. So myself, you won't believe it. I really thankful to this corona. I give gratitude to corona because I'm a very positive person and I always took this challenge as a gratitude. Because if this corona would not be happen in this history of the world, then we not be connected in this way as we are today. So this is really true that making sure the journey is as smooth as possible for everyone involved, right? So it's a journey that needs to meet the needs of school community, not the destination. So just as the journey ends for one current, it begins for the another. So I'm really lucky that all the school management, staff, parents, full community, my mentors, they were all supported me like anything. This is very true that we are working hard. Even though we are not working, we are working hard earlier also, but if technology comes in that way, that we have to be sit hard to hours in front of laptops and mobile, so sometime is going to be little bit more hard, right? So this is really a good, you can say a good experience of learning when this corona happens in our life. So we are more focused on actually act of being in a state of constitution arriving rather than striving to be a stage of arrival.
Yeah. So like you mentioned that, this digital world and the phase that we have come into digitization. So my next question is actually about digital thing only. So you might have seen that, nowadays students are actually smarter than, teachers also. I have faced that back in, 4-5 years previously. So now also teachers have to, be one step ahead. So what one message that you'd like to give to the students out there, with the digitally changing world? Just one message.
See, otherwise my 2 cents here, plan your future. Value your relationship and enjoy your life. No matters is digital, no matters is mutual or manual, no matters. Yeah. But wherever you have to go, keep on keep on and keep on and never give up in your life. Because the moment you give up, you come in anxiety, in depression. But the moment you will be happier and early in the morning when you will say to the your parents or the God or your every, you know, grandma, grandpa, that thank you so much for whatever I'm having today. So I think that spirit of moment of learning, it's really gives students to enjoy in their own aura. Because what students are doing, they are actually mirror.
Yeah.
They are future division and they are actually our hope.
Yeah.
They are actually victorious of this world. So if they will be happy, if they will be understand the full scenario of this history of the world, of this pandemic. So I don't think so that elder will not be learned from them.
True.
Because they are the first stairs of their own. Yes, sure. They are the actual picture of their own mirror actually. When they will see their face in the mirror. So they are the first one who can magnify their own face or a lens in their own life, their own reality of life, right? So I believe that they can do everything.
You said lovely that actually the, you know, future of the world and the children are the future. And I believe that they are, you know, coping it up in a good way. So thank you so much for giving this message. And I'm sure that your students, when they watch this video, they would be, you know, again, happy to see you talking. And, you know, they would, that would be one of the assembly that you used to take. So thank you so much, Shelly ma'am, that you came here today to share experience and to give out the messages to the world, you know, through the new generation. And we are glad to have you today.
Thank you, Divya. Anything? Thank you so much. Thank you, me, myself, mom. Always thanks a lot. Always gratitude from the heart that they have given me this opportunity to come.
Glad, ma'am. And we have Neelu ma'am with us. I hope, Neelu ma'am, you're there.
Yeah, now yeah. It's looking, yeah, ah. Nice. Now it we can see.
Okay. I didn't even realize that I have disconnected my video.
Okay.
So, yeah. Hello to all M3 moms. And
thank
myself,
you,
I'm Neelu Goyanka, and I'm a basically event planner. I belong to Agrawal community, Marwadi community. So, education has not been given importance at all. They only think ki ladkiyan to zimmedari hoti hai abhi dusre ghar jana hai, so they don't have to do anything much in life, matlab khana banana hi unki priority hai.
So aaj maine apni presentation mein iska matlab dikhaya hai ki ladkiyan aage aake kuch kar sakti hai, ladkiyan nahi hai, ladkiyan
sab kuch kar sakti hai, ladkiyan sab kuch kar sakti hai.
So Neelu ma'am, matlab yahan pe cheez ek yaad aayi, agar mujhe 5 minute do.
Sure.
Jaise wo kehte na, nikal laya hu ek panchi pinjre se.
Oh,
nikal laya hu ek panchi pinjre se.
Okay.
Ab us panchi ke dil se पिंजरा निकालना बाकी है. So we are the ones.
well said. Actually, seriously, Shaila ma'am, I should be sharing this. I got married at the age of 18. You can imagine. इतना कोई education हमको नहीं था और इतना importance भी नहीं था हमारे family में. And basically, मारवाड़ी family होती है बहुत conservative. लड़कियां हैं, बाहर मत निकलो, लड़कों से बात मत करो, COVID में मत जाओ. So there were so many restrictions when we were growing up. And I got married at the age of 18. So there was no experience. There was no exposure to the world. I got married. मुझे भी ऐसे ही लगता था because I have been gone through. I have seen that atmosphere. Oh, everybody is doing this. So according to me, it was right. I was doing. But life was never so easy for me. And it's never bed of roses. As you said, my husband is into stock market. He's a technical analyst. But that time he was doing trading in the stock market. And we had a time, very tough time. Like, humne sab kuch becha hai. We started with a scratch. There was a time jab humne bahut tough time nikala hai. For a very longer period of time, 10 years, humne bahut tough nikale aise life mein. So there was a need. Ki kya karu? So I thought, ki ab kuch karna padega. So I started with the event. I did job also at many places. ऐसा नहीं है कि मैंने नहीं किया, job भी किया है. But I thought my communication skills are too good, so मुझे वो ही करना चाहिए. So I started with the event. It's been now 13 years into events. Earlier also I used to do, but तब मैं इतना full fledged नहीं कर रही थी. पार्ट टाइम में थोड़ा थोड़ा कर रही थी, बट सिंस लास्ट 13 इयर्स आई एम इनटू फुल इनटू इवेंट. बेसिकली आई एम अ, यू कैन से आई एम अ कोऑर्डिनेटर बिटवीन अ क्लाइंट एंड माय टीम वेयर वी फिक्स अप थिंग्स फॉर पीपल. तो मैंने स्टार्ट किया था अपना बिजनेस 4000 रुपये से, जबकि वो भी मेरे लिए बहुत डिफिकल्ट था. 4000 रुपये भी आज से 12-13 साल पहले तो मैंने स्टार्ट किया. मेरे साथ सिर्फ एक कोरियोग्राफर थे. लोगों से बोला प्लीज़ मुझे काम दो, प्लीज़ मुझे काम दो, मैं अच्छा करूँगी, कुछ क्रिएटिव करूँगी, आई विल मेक योर मोमेंट्स मेमोरेबल, आई विल क्रिएट हैप्पीनेस फॉर यू. एंड दैट्स हाउ आई स्टार्टेड माई जर्नी. मैंने करती गई, बट ओनली थिंग आई केप्ट डूइंग एज यू सेड, keep on, keep on, keep on. That's the only mantra in my life. Just keep on doing it. Never give up. Because हम लोग क्या करते हैं, we always find easy way out. हम लोग सोचते हैं कि चलो यार बाद में करेंगे. Easy way, that is escapism. According to me, that is escapism. हम थोड़ी भी challenge आती है, we try to, you know, pull ourselves out of that situation. We don't want to face that challenge. But मैंने सोचा कि नहीं, ये तो challenge तो फेस ही करना है, आज करो या कल करो, बेटर आज ही कर लो तो कल तो शांति रहेगी. सो दैट मेड मी स्ट्रॉन्गर, स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड स्ट्रॉन्गर.
दैट्स एक्चुअली करना है,
यस, कि नहीं कल क्यों करना है, आज ही कर लो, कल मेरे लिए शांति रहेगी दिमाग में, दिल में, कि ये चीज मुझे कल फेस नहीं करनी. तो वो चीज मैंने खुद से सीखी है विद माई एक्सपीरियंस विद टाइम. बहुत सारे लेडीज मेरे साथ काम करने आई है, उन्होंने मुझे बोला कि हमको इंग्लिश नहीं आती है तो हम कैसे करें, या हम तो लेडीज हैं तो कैसे करें. ये सब सिर्फ तुम्हारे बहाने हैं, एक्सक्यूजेस है. देयर इज नथिंग टू डू विद जेंडर, लैंग्वेज एंड एज. दीज आर जस्ट नंबर्स. और ये हमारे है ना, यू नो, एक्सक्यूजेस हैं बाहर निकलने के. अरे हम पीटी, अरे काय के लिए पीटी चाहिए, व्हाई डू यू नीड पीटी फ्रॉम अदर्स, जब हम सब खुद कुछ कर सकते हैं, सब कर सकते हैं. और मैं इनको बोलती हूँ जब मैं कर सकती हूँ ना, तो एवरीबॉडी कैन डू इट. इफ आई कैन डू इट, यू कैन डू इट, जस्ट गो फॉर इट. मतलब ये मत सोचो, एंड डोंट वेट फॉर टुमारो. देयर इज अ अपॉर्चुनिटी कॉल्ड टुडे. ऐसा नहीं है कल का वेट करो, कल आएगा, कल करेंगे. नो, कल नहीं है. देयर इज अ अपॉर्चुनिटी कॉल्ड टुडे, और उसी का इस्तेमाल करो. आज जो करना है वो आज
ही
करना है. Don't wait for tomorrow. That's exactly. My like, मैं all सबको बोलती हूँ कि नहीं, क्यों वेट करना है कल तक. सिचुएशन को वापस वही बात है, चैलेंज को एक्सेप्ट करो, फेस करो, डोंट लीव इट. करती गई कारवा जुड़ता गया. आज मेरे साथ बहुत सारे लोग हैं, मैं नए लोगों को भी मौका देती हूँ, क्योंकि किसी ने मुझे भी मौका दिया था, मुझे चांस दिया था आगे बढ़ने के लिए लाइफ में. आज जब आते हैं बोलते हैं कि प्लीज मैम हम केटरिंग में कर रहे हैं, आप हमारा करोगे क्या, प्रमोट करोगे क्या. तो मेरे पास हर तरह के लोगों के लिए है. तीन कैटेगरी के लोग हैं, लाइक एक जो अच्छे से अच्छा होता है, एक मीडियम रेंज में है, और एक थोड़ा लो रेंज में है. क्योंकि हर तरह के हमारे पास इवेंट्स आते हैं. इट्स नॉट कि खाली बहुत लेविश वाले आते हैं या मीडियम रेंज के आते हैं या लो रेंज के आते हैं. तो सब तरह के लोगों का ख्याल रख के मेरे पास उस तरह की पूरी टीम है आज. तो आई एम रियली ब्लेस्ड कि आज इतने टाइम के बाद मेरे पास सब लोग हैं, और बहुत बहुत लोगों ने मतलब मुझे साथ दिया है. हम अपने इवेंट्स में वेडिंग करते हैं, बेबी शावर करते हैं, बर्थडेज, एनिवर्सरीज करते हैं, उनके लिए वेन्यू से, डेकोरेशन से, केटरिंग से, फोटोग्राफी से, मेहंदी से, ज्वेलरी से लेकर करके एवरीथिंग, एवरीथिंग व्हाट दे वांट. सो इट्स लाइक अ वन स्टॉप शॉप फॉर देम. हम उनका जो बर्डन है रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज का वो कम करते हैं, और उनके लिए वो मोमेंट्स क्रिएट करते हैं जो उनके लाइफ लॉन्ग उनकी एक यादगार बन जाती है. और मैं, मुझे लगता है मैं इवेंट्स से है ना फैमिली बॉन्डिंग भी बहुत क्लोज करती हूँ, बिकॉज दैट्स द टाइम जब आपकी अगर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी कम है तो यू टेंड टू स्पेंड मोर टाइम विद योर फैमिली, विद योर लव्ड वंस, विद योर फ्रेंड्स. सो दैट गिव्स मोर बॉन्डिंग, मोर क्लोजनेस टू द फैमिली. ये मैं हमेशा सोचती हूँ कि इवेंट्स से मुझे क्या मिल रहा है. जब लोगों का फोन आता है 4 साल के बाद भी, 6 साल के बाद भी मुझे याद करते हैं, नीलू आपने बहुत अच्छा किया था, तो इतनी खुशी मुझे आती है उनको खुश देख के. जो खुशी जो मिलती है ना, दैट सेटिस्फेक्शन कि ओके मैंने ये काम ऐसा किया था, आज भी लोग याद करते हैं, तो नथिंग लाइक इट. कितने इवेंट्स मैंने ऐसे भी किए हैं जहाँ पे मैंने प्रॉफिट नहीं कमाई. आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि आई डिडंट चार्ज, नो प्रॉफिट नो लॉस में काम किया है, क्योंकि लोग अफोर्ड नहीं कर पा रहे थे सर्विसेज का भी पैसा दे, बट उनका भी आज वे लोग मुझे रेफरेंस दे रहे हैं. सो दे आर हेल्पिंग मी समवेयर, कहीं ना कहीं उनका भी बहुत कंट्रीब्यूशन है मुझे.
मैम, द मोमेंट यू चैंट फॉर द हैप्पीनेस ऑफ अदर्स, योर हैप्पीनेस कम्स ऑटोमेटिकली इन योर हैंड. दिस इज ट्रू, दिस इज एक्चुअली
व्हेन यू सी देयर फेस स्माइलिंग, laughing and so happy, sometimes they are in tears also, matlab ki itna khush hote hain wo
cheez dekh kar, when you start, yes, aur when you
start matlab nothing can buy that happiness, wo jo unki khushi hai na wo paison se nahi aa sakti, it is that internal feeling which comes out, aur wo jab dekhte hain na to mujhe wo jo satisfaction hai na, paisa dekho sab banate hain, it's not that everybody makes money, it's not all that difficult, lekin ye jo khushi hai jo unke chehron pe aati hai, and agar elderly people hai, they bless you so much, they bless you so much, तो मुझे लगता है कि ये पैसा तो ये चीज मुझे कभी भी नहीं लाके दे सकता था जो मुझे आज मिल रहा है. मैंने बहुत सारे इवेंट्स किए, आउट ऑफ मुंबई जाके भी किए हैं, तो जो खुशी मुझे ये करके मिलती है, कंपेयरिंग मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम आई डू कंपेयरिंग का काम मैं खुद करती हूँ, अदर थिंग्स तो माय टीम्स दे डू. हम लोग पूरा टाइमिंग सेट करते हैं, जैसे इवेंट हाथ में आता है सब बैठते हैं साथ में, टाइमिंग्स नोट करते हैं कौन सा टाइम किसका कैसे रहेगा, अपने अपने काम की रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी संभाल लेते हैं कि ये काम इसका जिम्मेदारी है, ये काम इसकी जिम्मेदारी है, ये काम और इतने वक्त में हमको करके चाहिए है. अलग अलग लोगों के अलग अलग कस्टम ट्रेडिशंस हैं, उनको समझते हैं, उनकी नीड को समझते हैं, किस तरीके का उनको चाहिए है, हमारे क्रिएटिविटी के अलावा उनके पास अगर कोई आइडियाज है तो उस पर हम काम करते हैं, क्योंकि कई बार क्या होता है उनके मन में कुछ चीजें रहती है कि हमको इस तरह का हमारा इवेंट चाहिए है, तो वी ऑल्सो आस्क देम कि आपके पास अगर कुछ है दिल में, आपकी कोई ख्वाहिश है जो आप करना चाहते हैं, तो हम उस पर भी काम करेंगे, सो वी डू अकॉर्डिंगली. तो यहाँ पर मैंने मतलब हमेशा मैं ऐसे चाहती हूँ कि जो भी मैं काम करूँ ना उसमें मैं पैसे कितने बनाऊँ दैट्स नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट एट ऑल, अगर लोग खुश होते हैं मेरे काम से और अपने आप अगर आगे से रेफरेंस देते हैं, दिस इज हाउ आई बिल्ट माई नेटवर्क. मैं जानती तो बहुत कम हूँ जो डायरेक्टली काम करती हूँ, बट ये थ्रू एंड थ्रू ही मेरा काम हो रहा है. तो मतलब मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है कि मैं जहाँ करी हूँ, और तो मैं सिर्फ सबको यही मैसेज देना चाहती हूँ, और लेडीज जो करना चाहती हैं, कि सब बहाने करना छोड़ दो, अगर आप डिटरमाइंड हो और सीखना चाहते हो, लाइफ में कुछ करना चाहते हो, सो नथिंग कैन स्टॉप यू, स्काई इज द लिमिट.
You said lovely, ma'am, that sky is the limit.
Ma'am, thank you so much for inspiring us. Thank you so much.
Actually, thank you to all of you. Actually, thank you to Sarbari and my friend Ranjana who introduced me to this M3 group.
Yeah.
Thank you, Divya. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity.
Most welcome, ma'am.
And हम सब M3 moms के लिए बोलूँगी कि खूबसूरत से ज़िंदगी में खुशियाँ आपके चेहरे पर बरकरार रहे. खूबसूरत से जिंदगी में खुशियां आपके चेहरे पर बरकरार रहे. आपको खुशियों का नहीं, खुशियों को आपका इंतजार.
क्या बात,
actually, to be honest, Neelu ma'am, if I say that, you know, whenever you join or whenever you come online, the smile is what, you know, brightens. You would agree to that, Dr. Shelly ma'am, right? Her smile is such that, you know, it brings life to that particular group, or the pause, you know, the dead air that we have. And the journey, ma'am, Neelu ma'am, I would like to say that you have said that you were a homemaker and then you wanted to do something, and you were in such kind of a background where it was too difficult, you know, to come out with a different mindset and thought process.
Yes, 100%.
So I believe that still there is you know, some part of that community which is still alive, you know, with such kind of boundaries and all, and there are
most of them.
Yeah, and there are many.
Yes, still today. Yes, still in my family. Matlab, I don't have to go outside to find people. I can see my family only.
Exactly. So, what is one message that you would like to pass on to the, you know, homemakers to give them a push? They know that they can do better in this, either in cooking or artistry or, you know, something in sewing or something. They have talent. Everybody has a talent, but that just one push is needed. So, through your journey, what you have gone through, what is the one message that you would like to pass on to the, you know, homemakers to give it a start?
If you have fire and if you are good at anything, let it be, chahe chota sa hi cheez ho, koi bhi jo jisme aap excel karte ho, आप वो चीज पता करो कि आप किस चीज में एक्सेल करते हो और उसी चीज में आगे बढ़ो. जैसे वो मूवी था ना थ्री इडियट्स, एंड दैट गिव सच अ ब्यूटीफुल लवली मैसेज. और वो ही मैसेज मैं देना चाहूंगी, आप जिस भी चीज में एक्सेल करते हो वो चीज पहले फाइंड आउट इन योरसेल्फ कि आप एक्सेल किस चीज में करते हो एंड वर्क ऑन इट. अगर आप थोड़े हो तो पॉलिश इट, आपको यू नीड लिटिल पॉलिशिंग, तो वो करो. और इफ आई कैन डू इट एनीबडी कैन डू इट. ये सिर्फ हम एस्केपिज्म के रीजंस देते हैं कि ये चीज नहीं होगी, एनीबडी कैन डू इट. खाली वो फायर होना चाहिए कि हमको करना है और सब कर सकते. घर होम मेकर्स कैन, इफ दे कैन मेक होम दे कैन डू एनी. घर संभाल रहे हैं, बहुत बड़ी चीज संभाल रहे हैं, तो उससे बड़ा कुछ भी नहीं है. अगर घर संभाल रहे हैं, फैमिली संभाल रहे हैं, साथ में तुम बाहर का काम भी संभाल रहे हो, तो इतनी चीज तो ऑलरेडी आप कर रहे हो. तो ये चीज बहुत आसान है, घर संभालने से काफी इजी है. तो खाली थोड़ा ध्यान दीजिए कि आप क्या चीज में एक्सेल कर रहे हो और वो चीज में आप आगे बढ़िए. आई एम श्योर सक्सेस विल कम टू योर बैग लाइक एनीथिंग.
Yes, thank you. Actually, this is true. Homemakers are the queen because they are actually handling the whole small world that you know they have made.
So, and one more message, Divya, yes, to all the women, and girls, all the you know women fraternity in this world. कि जब भी कोई problem आती है ना, seriously, अपने दिल पे सिर्फ हाथ रखो और सिर्फ इतना कहना है. Don't worry, सब ठीक हो जाएगा. All is well.